Police have now confirmed that the IRA gunman came across the field behind Sir Peter Terry's house and probably escaped the same way. Sir Peter remains stable in intensive care, but some fragments of the bullets which hit him may never be removed. Around 20 bullets were fired at Sir Peter from a distance of just 10 to 15 feet. The police admit security was relaxed. A man seen taking photographs of the house last year was questioned. Police say the incident is not relevant to their inquiries. Glenn O'Glaser, ITN, Milford, Staffordshire.